holiday season, and tis is the season for stuffed animals to be flying in rinks all around North America. And tonight, the Vancouver Giants are hosting their teddy bear toss night here against the Kelowna Rockets in the first meeting of the season between Vancouver and Kelowna. He'll feed the high slot to Crystal. He'll now dish onto the right wing side. D'Souza, his shot is not down in front. Comes in, loose, and they score. Digging it out of the scramble is Carson Golder, and Kelowna takes the 1-0 lead.
Well, you know, when you watch this play, again, the puck's going to get into the hands of number 28.
Haynes back for the puck. Send it behind the net for Stutz, trying to tuck it in front, and a pass save made by Vikman in tight. Now Crystal shoots, and Vikman makes the save on that. Two pretty solid saves by Vikman off of Stutz and Crystal. And now the Rockets will break it through center ice. Three of them across the line. Gabriel Stutz waits, feeds it across, and a great save made by Vikman as he got a toe on it to deny Max Graham. 5 seconds remaining in the period. Lipinski back to Halliburton. Wrist shot, taken in the save, in the crease, and the goal is waved off. The horn that you heard was the end of the period horn. He'll feed it down for Ty Halliburton. Side of the net for Hanzik. Back to Halliburton. Now to the right side to Lipinski. To the line to Anderson. What timer scores? Dylan Anderson with a goal that sends the stuffed animals here in Langley flying onto the ice. And the game is tied at one.
And I remember one of you two guys predicting Anderson would get the winner and take a bow, Mr. Eddie Gregory.
Yes, I was the one who made the call for Dylan Anderson, who gets the goal, as this rink is getting loaded with stuffed animals. And the beautiful scene at the Langley Event Center has now taken place after the Dylan Anderson goal ties this game at one here at 41 seconds of the second period. Waiting, out of the right circle to Leslie. Lipinski with timer and kicking it came over. It made a very good save on Jaden Lipinski.
Yeah, you know what? You could almost read that.
So the Giants can't convert on the 5-on-3, but they have possession in the Kelowna zone. Hanzik centers it. Halliburton scores! But it's a big one, and the Giants have taken the lead. It's 2-1. And the rebound poked away to the boards. Now Graham playing it up for Gabriel Stutz. Winding it to the Vancouver line, leaving it to Crystal. Quick pass for Graham. Searing Pete, they score. And 25 seconds into this third period, the game has been tied at 2. Down the left wing is slamming into the Giants zone, but back to the blue line to Price at the left point. His wrist shot deflected, and Vikman makes the save on that.
You know, that's an interesting.
And starting it up is Crystal for Kelowna. Being watched by Roberts, play in the middle. Now his chance in front, and a save by Vikman, and it rolled through him and went just wide of the goal on a great opportunity for Ethan Newtons. And starting it up is Pacheco for the Rockets. He'll chip it down into the Giants' end. Pass in front, and a pass save made by Vikman to deny Peskin. Another good save for Vikman there to keep this game tied at 2. He'll feed to the side of the goal to Gabriel Stutz. Moving up the left wing side. He ran into Crystal, and that frees up Hanzik. He'll cut it short-handed. He'll cut into the Rocket zone. Drop it up, and he goes! Scores!
Stop.
And he wins it for the Vancouver Giants here tonight. 3-2 over the Kelowna Rockets.